daddy works on the railway. In 1842, from Hartlepool, I moved to Crewe, found myself a job to do.
Oh yeah, just a quick video. When I was up at Harrogate, I overheard a conversation on the Ashdale stall about the Continental Spindle Gouges being good for roughing gouges. Now, I've never had a problem. I like my roughing gouge, get a good finish with it, and it's never been a problem. But you know me, I can resist everything except temptation. So I bought one. Just a shallow continental spindle gouge. And I forgot about it pretty much because I've been busy since I got back. But had a few minutes of just making shavings today. So I thought I'd try it out. And it was. Even up on edge. So there you go, you can cut a piece of wood pretty quickly to nothing with a continental spindle gouge, fairly flat profile, works. What do you know? Thanks for watching. Get your thumbs up on the way out. Cheers for now.